EA Sports. It's in the game. NCAA March Madness 2005.
Have really been flying ever since word of this matchup hit the papers. I can't wait for the tip-off. The Yellow Jackets get the tip under control. They'll begin their offense.
High post screen, gonna use it.
Great block shot.
The fans are really ready for this matchup, Red.
And they are ready to make a lot of noise. Number 12 gets the pass.
They got the crowd going.
Just listen to him. Number 42 with the foul.
Very soft defensively. No pressure on the basketball.
And with that, there's going to be some open jumpers if they don't pick up defensively. Misses the long bomb. Sets a screen for his teammate. Number two with a two-handed jam. Fed the low block.
I love that block shot, Brad. Really gives you a lot of momentum.
Number 15 gets the ball. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block. Penetration stop. That's good D.
You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
Great block from behind, Dick.
Help side did their jobs, Brad.
And on the drive, he strokes it. Number 4 makes the lay-in.
The game really important here. You want to establish some good tempo.
On the outside with the fake. Number 3 in the paint.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
They move it into the front court. He puts it up. Up. Easy one. The point guard with the ball. He pulls the trigger. Good job defensively. They just won't give him any openings.
Pressure in the basketball.
He looks at the three. Didn't get the roll on that one. Comes up empty.
Block shot usually creates momentum and opportunity.
He goes to the free throw line. He makes it. Hits his second. Number 55 takes the pass. He'll shoot. Number 2 makes the finger roll. inside. Number five takes the feed. There's a little bump. Great footwork by the defender.
Run him right at the screen again. What did I say?
Number 12 picks up the foul. Number 23 steps to the line. Makes his first. Second one, good. Attempts a two. Buried it. He blocks the shot. Penetration's halted by the nice anticipation on defense. Off the pass. Here they come on the break. On the inside. Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad. Let's see the replay on that one. Very active defensively. A lot of pressure on the basketball.
Inside. The shooting guard takes the pass in the paint. He goes to the line. Gets the first. Makes both of them. So they'll inbound on the near sideline. Fakes it. Off. Now they'll push it the other way. On the outside. Pulls the trigger. He gets it to fall. From right in the circle. Oh, yes. Fires it, gets it to fall. Ball's tipped. Makes it. Three-point territory. It's good. Number 42 swats it away. Up the tray. He can't get the hoop to fall. Got a nice screen. Number 12 rejects it. Got the screen he was looking for. Now dribbles into traffic. Number 3 from left of the circle. He makes the block. torches the net. From three-point range. There was no doubt about that one. Again, a little one-man backcourt pressure. He puts up the jumper. Shot off. Shoots from outside. Goes in. They're making a living right now at the three-point line.
Let's see if they can keep this up for the remainder of the game.
He's money with the shot. Close game headed toward halftime.
I can't wait to see the rest of this one, baby.
Four tries a three. Off the mark. Fires away. Blocked. Number 23 with a tomahawk slam. He puts up the tray, sinks the shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Tries for two. Buries it. Stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? They had a shot block. Cross court.
He brought the ball back down to the floor and he stripped them.
Number 12 is charged with the foul. They will line him up. First shot, good. He gets it to go. Jumps in. Too much contact there and knocked him off balance a little. Fires away. Can't get the bucket to fall. At halftime, the Yellow Jackets are down by four. We've had a very tight contest tonight, Dick. What's your highlight of the half?
Watch this nasty dunk here, Brad. Both teams have the ability to go strong to the rack and bring the house down, which is what we're seeing.
Well, it looks like the teams are just about set for the second half. Let's get back to the action. Number 23 with a huge jam.
Frustration right there.
That was nice. He looks at the hoop. Shot from the baseline. Nice shot. They get that rejected.
Come on, baby. That was super scintillating, sensational.
Goes to the power dribble. Launches the three, and he misses the shot. Number four is called for the foul. He'll go to the line. First one is no good. It's his second. Close game here, partner.
This one might go to distance before a winner's declared.
There's a nice block from behind, Dick.
Yeah, that's good timing for the defense.
Kicks off the lazy pass. Let's her rip. Great shot. He lets it rip. Had to adjust the shot and got the tough deuce. Shoots. He gets it to go. Trying to pack it inside for two. Number 42 with a finger roll off the window. For the basket, you betcha. Trying to draw some contact. He fakes the shot. He lets it fly. He drains the bucket. Had his shot rejected. Pull-up jumper from way out. It won't fall. Off the mark. Fake. Got his man in the air. Not this time. Number 12 grabs the board. shoots it. He banks it. Got it.
Take a look right here. He explodes to the basket. Denied. He was ready to take that one the other way.
On the drive. Nope. On the break. Pro hop. Number five makes a great move to draw the foul. He'll visit the charity stripe. Count it. This is the free one. Number 42 with a rejection. Launches the bomb. He comes up empty. What a brilliant defensive effort by this bunch tonight, Dick.
Hey, this is how you play team defense, baby.
Away. Buries at home. Makes the shot. Shoots. Rains the shot. That's good.
Let's take a second look.
One with the fake. He unloads. He couldn't get it to fall. Goes for the deep one. Sinks it.
Pizzazz. Get out the mustard.
The move to the lane. Tries for the deuce. Knocks it down. Comes up empty.
Pull in the lane, stay a little wider than a 12-second, 12-foot lane.
Here's the three ball. No. For the bucket. That was nice.
Let's get another look, Brad.
Tries to stick it. Gets it to fall. The Yellow Jackets need to take a timeout, and they get it.
They got to find a way to overcome this lead. We're getting into crunch time now, baby. It'll be interesting to see who responds how out of the timeout, Brad.
Let's it fly. Shots off the mark. Block trying to work the lane. Eight on the shot clock. Number one is whistled for the foul. Number 55 with the foul. Number three picks up the foul. Number 12 is charged with the foul. Number 4 is called for the foul. He fouled him. The Blue Devils are in the bonus. Misses the front end of the 1-1. Timeout's called.
Hey, the coach wants to just talk about how they're going to overcome this big deficit.
We'll see who's got more coming out of this timeout as play resumes. He shoots from right of the circle. The shot's off target. Number two is whistled for the foul. Number four is going to the charity stripe. He gets it to go. Buries it. They want to talk about it right here, Dick.
They got to find a way to chip into this lead before it's too late.
Well, let's see who'll benefit the most out of that timeout, Dick. Shot clock is dead. Number three picks up the offensive foul. Away with the W in this matchup.
With two teams like this, you knew the game was going to be close.
Well, Dick, what play wins the prize as the Pontiac game-changing performance?
Check out this dunk, Brad. This was definitely the highlight of the night.
It was a great dunk that really fired up the entire team. They came out and closed the deal after that big dunk. This game is history, Mr. Vitale. On behalf of Dick and myself, Brad Nessler saying good night.